I can't remember the last time I asked the waiter to give my compliments to the chef.
卡通电影《料理鼠王》严苛的美食评论家挖掘隐藏在巴黎的经验美味，现实生活中疫情时代催生美国餐饮界的新兴梦幻职业。
He writes a bi-weekly column about takeout food for the Washington City Paper.
新冠疫情肆虐超过两年，改变人们外食用餐习惯。不少餐厅在封城期间禁止内用，外带外送当道，精致大餐在家都能吃得到。但各家业者要如何锁住美味，让顾客打包新鲜不流失，成为大厨们钻研的新鲜学。外带外送美食评论家也出勤给分数。
When I am in the restaurant, I'll ask questions to the staff. If there's customers around, I'll ask them as well.
餐点在家吃，外带外送美食评论员家里就是办公室。除了评比食物本身的调味，外带餐饮包装也很重要。
No, you're ordering takeout. You don't want the food to, you know, seep through a container, spill into your car.
一旦外带精致餐饮变成隔夜菜，加热之后能否维持好味道，也是外送美食评论给分的最后关卡。This
tastes just like it did. On Friday,
走过疫情海啸的餐饮业更具生存韧性，外送产业链跟着蓬勃发展。以美国外送龙头 Uber Eats 为例，4号公布2022年第一季财报，营收年增率竟高达44.3%。 但最大赢家或许还是挑嘴的老饕，不仅内用吃计分，外带也能享便利。在外带评论员的把关之下，美味跟着因地制宜。镜新闻吴洛莹、王竹莹报道。